In this video, we are going to see how to design a counter using SR flip-flop, right? So here we have the problem: using positive edge triggering SR flip-flop, design a counter which counts in the following sequence. So the sequence is what? 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 0 1 0 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 0 1 So this is one first state, and this is second, and third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth. So again it will be what? First. So it is repeated, the sequence is repeated, right? So here we are having number of states, right? So number of states equal to what? 8, right? So 8 states we are having. So now we are having the steps to follow to design the counter, right? So first step is what? Determine the number of flip-flops needed. So number of flip-flops needed, so it should satisfy the condition 2 power n greater than or equal to number of states, right? So here number of states equal to what? 8. So we have to substitute, so n equal to 1 and n equal to 2 like this, and we have to check the condition, right? So first we have to put n equal to 1, right? So put n equal to 1, so 2 power n 1, so 2 power 1 is 2, so it is not greater than or equal to 8, right? So the condition is not satisfied. And put n equal to 2, so 2 power 2 equal to what? 4. So this also not satisfied, right? And next thing is what? 2 power 3. So if we put 2 power 3, so 2 power 3 will be what? 8. So 8 will be equal to 8. So the condition is satisfied. So the number of flip-flops needed to design a counter is 3, right? And then choose the type of flip-flop. So here we are having SR flip-flop. So we are not having any further choice, right? So the type of flip-flop is what? SR flip-flop. Then using the excitation table of selected flip-flop, so write the excitation table for SR flip-flop, right? So it will be consist of what? Present state and next state, and then inputs S and R, right? So 0 0 0 1 1 0 1 1, these are the possibilities, and we are having the inputs 0 1 0 x, and for R we have to write the reverse order, right? So write it in reverse order, so x 0 1 0, right? So this is our excitation table, right? And then so using this excitation table, so determine the excitation table of the counter, right? So we have to determine the excitation table for the counter, right? So excitation table for the counter, right? So counter, so we have decided 3 flip-flops, so we can take it as A flip-flop, B flip-flop and C flip-flop, right? So right here A flip-flop, B flip-flop and C flip-flop, and these are the 3 flip-flops, and then so it represents the present state, and these flip-flop consists of what? Future state, that means next state. So that is what? A plus, B plus and C plus, right? And then so these flip flops are having the inputs S and R. So for the A flip flop it will be what? S A and R A, right? And then for the B flip flop it will be what? S B and R B, right? And then for the C flip flop it will be what? S C and R C, right? So now list out all the possible 8 combination, right? So since we are having 3, so number of flip flop is what? 3. So we are having 8 combination, so write down here. So 0 0 0, right? And then 001, 010, 011, 100, 101, then 110, 111, right? So these are the 8 possible, right? So 8 combinations, and then we have to write down the next state. So next state, so what is our sequence? First one is what? 00, right? So first one is 00, and the next state is what? And the next state is what? 111, and the next state is what? 110, right? And the next state is what? 101, and the next state is what? 101. The next state will be what? 100, 100, and the next state is what? 011, and the next state is what? 010, and the next state is what? 001, and the next state is what? 00. So again it goes here, right? So now write down the next state. So if present state is 000, and our next state will be what? 111, right? So 111. So if our present state is 001, so 001, so 001, right? And our next state is what? 000, right? And then our present state is what? 010, right? So 010, right? And our next state is what? 001, right? So 001. So our present state is what? 011, so 011. And our next state is what? 010, right? So 010, right? And then our present state is what? 100, so 100, so next state is what? 011. Now our present state is what? 101, so 101, so our next state is what? 100, so 100. So now our present state is what? 110, so 110, and our next state is what? 101, so 101. So now our present state is what? 111, so 111, so our next state is what? 110. Alright. So now we have written the next state. So now we are going to write down our inputs, right? So by comparing our excitation table of a SR flip-flop, right? So here we are having 0, 1, right? So 0, 1, right? 0, 1, right? So 0, 1, and the inputs will be what? 1, 0. So 1, 0. And now we are having 0, 0. So 0, 0. So inputs are what? 0x, right? So 0x, and then we are having 00, so again 00, 0x, right? And 00, so 0x, right? And then 10, right? So 10, so 10, 01, 01, right? And next 11, so 11x0, right? And then 11, so 11x0. So again we are having 11, so x0, right? And next thing, so next we have to write the inputs for B flip-flop, right? So B, and here it is B plus, right? So 01, so 0110, and 0000x, then 101001, then 11x0, then 010110, then 0000x, then 1001, then 1, x0. Right. So now we are going to write the inputs for C flip-flop, right? So this is for C flip-flop and this is B flip-flop and this is for A flip-flop, right? And next, so C flip-flop, so compare this, so C, and here it is C, right? So 01, so 0110, right? And then here 1 and here it is 0, so again we are having 10, so 01. And then 01, so 0110. So again here we are having 10, so for 10 it is 01, and then 01, so 01 it is 10, and then 10 it is 01, and then 01, so 01 it is 10, and then 10, so 10 it is 01, right? So now we have written the excitation table for our counter, right? And next step is what? Use KMF for simplification to derive the flip-flop input. So we have to develop our KMF to derive the expression for the input. So right, so for we have to draw the KMF for SA, RA, SB, RB, SC and RC, right? So we have to develop 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right? So 6 KMAP, and we have to find out the 6 expression, right? Right. So now we are going to draw the KMAP. So first one is what? A flip-flop. So we are going to find out the expression for SA, right. So here it is KMAP. Right, so KMAP. So here we are having A, B and C, 00, 01, 11, 10, and this is 01, right? So now write down these things. So we are having 1000, right? Write it here, 1000, and the next one is what? 0xxx. So 0xxx. So now we have to group. So no possibilities. So we are having the expression for SA is what? SA equal to A complement, B complement and C complement, right? And next thing is what? SB. So SB. So again we are having KMAP, right? So KMAP. So this is A and this is B, C, 00, 01, 11, 10, 01, right? So now write down for RA, 0xxx, and then X, 1000. So we have to group. So no other possibilities. So we are having only one. So RA, expression for RA will be what? A, B complement, C complement, right? And now we are going to write down the expression for SB, right? Okay, ma'am. So A, B, C, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 1. So SB, 100x, 100x, and then 100x, 100x. So now we have to group these two. So the expression will be what? So SB equal to what? So these are changing. So here we are having B complement and C complement, right? And next we are going to write the expression for R B, right? So K map. So A, B, C, 0001111001. So write down these things. 0x10. So now we have to group these two. And we are having the expression for RB equal to what? So these are changing. So here we are having what? BC complement, right? And next we are going to write the expression for SC. Right? So AB 00011110001. So write the things. 1010 1010, and next one is what? 1010. So 1010. So we can group these things, four, right? So these four. So SC equal to what? So these are changing, and here we are having what? BC, right? So C complement. And then next thing is what? We have to write the expression for RC. So again K map. So K map. So ABC 0001 0001 0001 0001 0001 0001 0001 0001 0001. So now we can group these things, right? 4. So the expression for RC is what? So these two are changing, and here so 01, and this is what? 10. So C. Alright, so this is the expression. So now we are going to draw the logic diagram, right? So here we are having having three flip-flop, right? So draw the three flip-flop first, right? So draw the three flip-flop, right? So three flip-flop, and this is A flip-flop, and this is B flip-flop, and this is C flip-flop, right? So this is what? SA, and this is what? RA, right? And then so this is what? SB, and this is what? RB, and this is what? SC, and this is what? RC, right? And this is what? A, and this is what? A complement, and this is what? B, and this is what? B complement, and this is C, and this is what? C complement, right? So now we are going to connect the inputs to the corresponding gates, logic gates, and the output of the logic gate is connected to the flip-flop inputs, right? So right, so first, so the expression for SA is what? A complement, B complement, C complement. So we are in need of one AND gate, right? So connect the AND gate here. The output of the AND gate will be connected to the SA, and then here we are having three inputs. So three inputs, right? So what are they? A complement, B complement, and C complement. Is that clear? And then so next thing is what? We are having RA, right? So RA, again we are having A, B complement, C complement. So connect one AND gate, and the output of the AND gate is connected to RA, and here we are having three input. So A, B complement, C complement. Is that clear? And next thing. So next thing is what? So we are having B flip flop. So B flip flop. So SB. So SB is what? B complement, C complement. So connect. So connect one AND gate. The output is connected to what? SB. And here it is what? B complement. Right? So B complement. And this is what? C complement. Right? And RB. So RB is what? B C complement. So connect one AND gate. The output of the AND gate is connected to RB. And this will be connected to what? B. And this will be connected to what? C complement. Right? And next thing. So here we are having what? SC. So SC is what? C complement. So C complement. So you can connect like this. Right? And next thing is what? Next thing is what? So we are having RC. So RC is what? C. So you can connect. Right? And then, so we are having the output. So this is what? QA. And this is what? QB. And this is what? QC. Right? And then, so this is what? Synchronous counter. So we have to connect the clock, and this is what? Positive edge clock. Right? So all the flip-flops are connected with this clock signal. So is that clear? So this is the design of counter using SR flip-flop for the sequence. Hope you understand. Thank you.